Did you know that the school setting in the original Scream movie had to be changed at the last minute? Right before filming took place, the school board nixed the shooting because the script was too violent. So they had to move filming to Healdsburg, California. As payback, director Wes Craven put in the end credits special thanks section, no thanks whatsoever to the Santa Rosa City School District Governing Board. Which is kind of a savage move if you ask me.